starts on one. So what we're doing is we're making
canoli
shells. We're rolling out the dough in an Atlas machine, going from number one to number six.
This is three.
This is three, and they get thinner every single time and longer.
The trick is not to drop the dough.
Don't drop the dough. This is number six.
No, number five.
Oh, sorry, number five.
This is six. Let's see how it's getting wider.
Yes, every time you do it, it gets longer and wider if you do it right. But the dough is very soft, so there's a tendency to stick, so you have to use flour in the machine and flour on the board. Now we're cutting out oval shapes for cannoli shells. And after this, we'll be putting them on a stick like that. And come back to that. And now this, we're putting the dough on a stick so we can fry it up and make cannoli shells. And this is the stick making part. Don't want to overlap it too much so it sticks.
No, honey.
Let's see how I'm doing.
Is that dark enough one?
Well, golden, right?
Yeah.
I don't want it to be raw because I know.
This one's just.
We are, we're making cannoli. My sister Angie is frying. My mother is shaking them so they don't stick on the wood. There she is shaking. And then it goes. Whoops.
I went to put it in, it slid off the stick.
Uh oh, disaster. This is what we call a tester. We'll be eating this one.
Well, I don't think it's going to be.